grade 3 students, Mr. Johnson, is insanely proud of you. You have been exhibiting excellent behavior in the cafeteria, in the hallways, in the classrooms, and it has been noticed. That's why you are dancing today. Mr. Cowder is in the room today. You will be dancing on Dance Friday. I am so proud. I wish I could be there with you. You know I'm going to see Emma though, and I'm excited about that. Continue to be awesome for the substitute today. You all make good behavior easy. I mean easy. Easy as ABC 1, 2, 3. My kids get it together. Can you hear me? Go and dance. Oh, you gotta do-